Okay, welcome back to another recording of Stellaris. I will build you. If I have to, I'll replace it, but okay. As per usual, I'm just going to start off by saying I'm not looking for likes and subscribes just yet. I'm looking for comments on how to make the channel better. Okay, so that annoying voice isn't as strong or very... almost you can't hear it, so that's awesome. Okay. I will quickly just pause this. Oh no, I want to... before I forget, I want to start construction on that Dyson sphere. Ah, Unity. Dang you, Unity. Okay, let's forget about that then. Let's see if I... do I need Unity to upgrade the science structure? No, I don't. I just need minerals. Now, I saw this symbol on one of the other empires, so they must have mega structures over here. Pretty sure I saw it on one. Maybe not. Oh, they've got a working gateway. They haven't got this. Oh no, I can use the gateway, but not wormholes. Okay, now I could have sworn I saw this symbol somewhere. Over here, like many, many videos ago. It wasn't really... Okay, who cares? I'm back here. I want two. Now I've got Alpha Centauri colonizing, I'm terraforming. Again, I'm just going to do one planet at a time, and what I'm going to do now is upgrade the ships to the full potential. I'm not entirely sure what the last thing I researched was. Oh, look at them go. Okay, this can't have been a major upgrade. I might just be upgrading one weapon's one level. Okay. Yep, didn't actually do anything. Adopt. Nothing much else I can do except for adopt these. It doesn't really matter what I get. I don't care for them. But that will just help increase my military. Greetings. Yeah, sure. Oh, so they will offer us deals if they're happy with us. Okay. Let's have a look. Mars habitat. Actually, what's my output here? I haven't actually finished. Two energy, three energy, eight energy. Oh, because it's... oh, that doesn't affect it. Ooh, food is just one less than I need it to be. Hang on. The other one was... I'm pretty sure the other one. It could be minus two. It's got the same... oh no, this one hasn't been fully populated. There's nothing on here, so I'll build it with food. So there was that other one. Is it this? Leisure center. I will replace... that with a food farm. Go away, cancel that. Cancel that, build a food farm. I haven't built anything on this yet. Okay, so. Leisure Suit Larry can go here. Oh, that is beautiful, that is. It doesn't actually cost any maintenance either. Boom.
Research complete.
Oh, pause, go to research. I haven't researched it, so why aren't... what? Oh, I don't know. Survey speed... I finished surveying, I got nothing else to survey, so I can build a gateway. Unlock component neutrino launchers, tracking on sensors. That's the most expensive, so I'll go with that. Why not? Okay. Almost got enough to upgrade the science center. What was I doing? Oh, I was checking the this one. No, it wasn't. Plus, did I build that food? Yes, so that's gonna build more food there. I will build a food farm here, one next to it, paradise dome, energy output, solar power, mineral output. No, leisure center. Gene clinic. This wasn't available last time, was it? I'll get another solar panel in there. Laboratory complex. Solar panel. An art monument. Oh, then. Did I build? I did right here. Damn. Okay, so another solar panel. Gene clinic. Why not? Visitor center was the other one. Okay. So I got three there, three here. Did I fix this one up? Yes. That's building now. And where's that other? Here. So now I've got to go back to Alpha Centauri and check those two to make sure I've got enough. Ah, mineral output. I'll just build a farm, replace that with that. Yeah, replace that with that. Then I've got to go back to here, upgrade this. Oh, I looked at the wrong one. 30,000. Yes. Okay. It's not too far off, anyway. Alpha Centauri. Check out these habitat. Minus one, so I'll get this. Replace that with a farm. Could have sworn I calculate. Ah, because the farm probably doesn't output as much as the other habit, the other words. Did I put the habitats in here? I thought I had two in here. Okay. Pull it here. Okay, must have just been the one. Okay. Yes, it's not as annoying. I can still hear it, but it's not as annoying. Okay. Let's have a look at this. Can I? I can repair this one. Oh, I can build that, Dyson sphere now. Mega structure. Dyson sphere. Awesome. Let's build a Dyson sphere. So once I have that structure built, I'll give the sector back. I'll give the planetary system back to the sector, and they will continue to upgrade that building. I want to focus on research. I want to get my research right up there, so I'll focus on this, and then I'll come back to that. And this is growing fast. So by the time that mega structure's finished, okay. Okay, this is an end of game thing. Okay, this is a sleeping empire that's awakened, and they're going to attack everyone, try to wipe out the childish species that have infested their galaxy, pretty much. Of Titan foundries, which means they can build more than one, I reckon. Have a look of where they are. Not too far from where I am. Okay, so they would have ring worlds from the look of that. No, they do not. Oh, well, that picture had a ring world on it. I assume that they had a ring world. Maybe one of their worlds is a ring world? No? Did this. No, it didn't come out of the side of them. Okay, they must have had something on their star systems that prevented the scouts from going in there. So we don't actually know. Okay. We have to clean up this mess. So how do I do that? I think I have to send a troop transport. One science ship. Go to. Send a. Can I build a. Oh, someone's died. That's right, it was them. So I can build another science fella. Recruit. I don't think it matters. I'll recruit that one. Did it need to be. Nope, just as an orbit. Research project. Hopefully we'll get there on time. In time. Actually, this one. What is going on? This one. I'll have this one do the research. I'll have this one go here and replace him. Let's have a look. Instructor, Dyson Sphere. Okay, so we can don't need to build a ring world because we can just repair that one and see how that goes. But a Dyson Sphere should be a lot better than a ring world in general. So we'll see how they both look. Mega cannon. Extra large weapon. Okay, unpause. Okay. So not much is going to happen again. It's just going to be a matter of looking at our mega structures and how they form. Again, I don't know how to fast forward recordings while doing a voiceover. I still have to learn my video editing techniques. I might actually, once I've done a whole heap of videos, I might, I've only just started, I haven't been online for I've been online for less than a week doing this channel, but after my 2 weeks holiday, so for the next week and a bit, a week and a half, I'll constantly be doing videos, and then when I get back to work, I'll probably spend a couple of days offline, just so I can get to the video editing program and do better video editing. But for now, I just want to get as many of these videos out to... Hopefully there's something in one of these videos that helps someone, at the very least. If all you want to know is what happens when you build the science structure or the Dyson sphere, here's the video for it, sort of thing. So hopefully... Awesome. That... No, it didn't. Okay. So I've got 18 months, another year and a half for anything to happen. Oh, I'm getting giddy. I want to see this Dyson sphere. Again, I think this is from a previous update to the game, which I never actually downloaded before. The Apocalypse came out. I haven't downloaded anything for over a year. It's all about money, money, money. Must be funny. Okay. Awesome. Let's just waste our time with this. Half the times it doesn't work. Firing rate. Let's have a look at our ships again. Firing rate is 33%. Okay, let's see if this works. Slowly at first and faster. Okay, so the firing rate. Okay, it's worked. 33%. No, it didn't. Firing rate is still at 33%. So it failed. So every second one seems to fail. The 50, even though it says there's a high possibility of getting it, you may fail it. And if you go for the weak one where it's red, it says you're unlikely to get it, you might get it. It's a 50-50 chance each time, really. Okay. Hang on, I can build whatchamacallits? Habitats. But actually, it didn't actually say what the maintenance on this thing was. Upkeep is 25. So I'm guessing to fully upgrade at the four levels, it's going to cost 100 to upkeep it. I guess we'll find out when we upgrade it. So the Dyson sphere should be self-sustaining, like the sphere itself shouldn't cost anything to maintain because it's going to be a planetary system. So it needs to build, it won't cost anything just to sit there doing nothing, but once you start building in it, it will require resources like energy and minerals. So how far off are we with this? 43 months. I think it's 1% per month. No, 60. I was kind of thinking that was way too. So, 5.5 years. So, 37. 37 or 38. It will be finished. Okay. What can we do to stop the boredom? I don't want to build that Titan just yet. I want to... Oh, we can upgrade the ships again. I think I built a cannon of some sort. I can't remember. Okay, so I want to make... Yeah, so I'll build one of these, two of those, and so on and so forth. And then I'll get like... Yes. For every one of these, I build two. For every one, I build three. For every one, I build four. That seems to be a good sort of calculation. Everyone has their own opinion of what makes a good fleet. If you're going to send in a whole heap of these, you want them to have strong weapons that can do a one-hit kill for the little ships. Strong shields, though, they can take the impact from all the little ships. And also multiple weapon platforms, so they can take out multiple ships at once. That's if you're going to have a fleet full of these. Now, you've also got a fleet cap of, you know, so many ship points. This thing takes up 8, I believe, 8 points. So you won't get as many. You can get 8 of these little ships for one of these. But one of these can take out 8 of those easily, sort of thing. So you gotta, depending on your weapon strength and your overall military might, you wanna kinda keep the ships somewhat mixed. So 6, 12, plus 2 is, plus 6 is 18, plus 6 is 24. You just keep adding. So whatever this is, you'd add 7 to 7 to 7 to 7, and just, and that's how you can keep it evenly distributed, the way you want. I want to keep this one at an even number, so when I split the fleet all the way through, split the fleet all the way through, it will maintain 2 equal lots of fleet. If I have to separate them for whatever reason. Like, I might be attacked on 2 fronts, and if my fleet's strong enough, I can separate them, protect a certain border while sending the fleet off to fight another border. As long as I keep the fleet strength up, I can do that sort of stuff. Oh, go away. See, even if the voice turned right down, it's still annoying. Okay, so how far off? 44 months. Ah, oh, plenty of time. Only been filming for about 20 minutes, so let's see. Okay. Once I can get my once I can jump star systems instead of using these, I am definitely going to come all the way down here, jump across here, because they've closed their borders off, so I'll jump across here, attack them. Once I've got this little sector sorted out and have all their planets and star systems, I'll attack them. And because they're one at a time, they're not going to they shouldn't defend each other. And I'm hoping that, yeah, I'm not going to have 40, 50, 60, 70, 100,000 fleet coming at me just from attacking this little one down here. Pause and check the research. Fleet command limit has gone up again. Awesome. Don't care about this. Leader cap. Oh, lifespan, I guess. If you increase the lifespan, you got less. Plus 1 core to the system. What's the most expensive one? Meh. I'll get rid of that. Okay. Focus on this. I really want to get that research center as up as strong as possible. Also, if I build the mega structures in this corner, if I do get attacked, they're the last things to be taken from me. So hopefully that will help me build my empire as I'm getting attacked, and therefore be able to defend it a bit better. So yeah. So what I want to do is get this star base all the way up, so I'll upgrade it. There's another upgrade after that, and I'm just gonna fill it with gun turrets. I want to make it that, and then I want to upgrade the defense. Star base level is at its least. Oh, level has to be at least cathedral before I build an iron cannon, and I don't exactly know how many I can build. But defense platforms, so that's like a defense platform. If I can build 10, I can build 9 of these and one of those, sort of thing. But what I think I might do, what's the recharge time? What's it? 8 seconds. Oh, that's shield recharge. What's weapon fire rate? It doesn't actually say what the fire rate is. So I might build 2 of these. These things are supposed to take out the larger ships really quickly. So, whereas the fleets have to be surrounding this and attacking it, this iron cannon can apparently take out the fleet on the border of your planet. So as soon as they zoom in, bang bang, 2 of the big ships are gone. If you have 2 of them. I think that's how it works. Hull points. Damage is 290. So obviously my iron damage isn't that strong. Like, my plasma weapon can do 1500. So this is supposed to be one of the most powerful weapons in the game, I believe. So what's my hull damage? What's my hull? Yeah, hull points are 38. So it takes 10 hits to destroy this ship. No, wait. That's just to get the hull points. Then I've got to get the shields and the armor. But I think the iron cannon is one of those powerful things that punches through the shields. But still, I'd have to hit this 24, 25 times to destroy it. So before I build the iron cannon, I will... Actually, if I build it now, it doesn't matter because it should upgrade automatically with the... technology. Damage is 54 points per month. That's what the little clock build time is, 120 months. Build time is okay, so it takes a very long time to build. So if I can build these straight away and then have damn it, when did I pause that? That's really annoying. You forget and then you I want this video, I want the construction of the Dyson Sphere to be done before the video ends, and that's not going to happen if I keep bloody pausing and forgetting. Ah, gee whiz. Okay, so this science vessel, there's none here, so I'll go in here and have them assist the research. I wonder if that helps with the habitats. Okay, I'm going to go back to the factions and have their automatic colonization turned back on. Because if I build the habitats, I want them to colonize them while I build them. They can build the habitats if they want. Ooh, what have we got here? Hang on. Well, it's been 10 years twice. This is like 20 years, because it's every 10 years they ask, doesn't it? Okay, let's have a look at the other empire, which I... Okay. Okay, why do they keep ending the... I want to communicate with them. Oh, so this information will cost money. Say so the structure is like a Dyson sphere built around a black hole. The black hole itself is powering the station, in theory. Okay, and again I have to go back to communicate. Tell us about... okay, to get... so what's... unless their scientists are like way out there, extremely intelligent, I really don't see the point. Okay. Build it. Yeah, but where is it? You'd think that you'd be able to ask where it is so you can actually fight. What's going on here? Why are they hanging around my base? What's going on? Am I at war? Last time I checked I wasn't. I'm at war again. What the hell just happened? I'm at war with Orth and Democratic. The author and the Democratic, where are they? Oh, so this big purple thing, I'm at war with them. Where are their fleets? How strong are their fleets? Okay, I'm gonna send my fleet out. Don't have any upgrades for them. So I'm gonna send them here. Okay, I'm gonna send them here. I'll have my constructor wait just here. I'll have a science vessel wait just here. Oh, gee whiz, I did not. This is why I want this star base fully operational. So it's fully up. I'm going to build it. One of these can only build one. So for it to have 300 damage, that's pretty weak. So I'm going to build a whole heap. Okay, how many of those can I build? 7. So I can build 8 platforms altogether. 15? What? Oh, these two. How many points does it? No, it doesn't actually say what. Shield, speed. It doesn't actually say what the size. Oh, no, power is 15. I don't know. So I'm just going to make sure that this system is fully fledged, pimped out with. Pimped out with weapons. I don't want them to be able to take my ring world. Okay, so my fleet should arrive here eventually. So I've increased their thrusters and stuff, so they should travel a little faster. The cooldown and warm up of this engines doesn't take as long, so that should make them jump faster. The warp speed should take less, so instead of just going across really slowly, they'll actually shoot across, as you saw from here to here. Their sublight engines are obviously somewhat slow because they've got to get from that jump point to this jump point within the system. Then there you go. So it doesn't actually say. So they've got to get from that jump point to this jump point. Then their engine's got to warm up. Okay, we'll see if I get to keep any systems I conquer. Okay, and also. We'll see if they go to peace before we actually get to conquer. Okay, so these lot have conquered that planet. So these guys are at war with them as well, even though they're not part of our alliance. These people are fighting against our alliance and him. Okay. So I can't attack that planet, because if I attack that, I'll be attacking him. So I have to go here, get these four. So I can have this little corner to myself. I thought that was destroyed. Okay, so I'll have this to myself. Then I will, you know, get here and I'll start. Oh, they've conquered here as well. Singularity, I need to get this for the research outpost. The outpost will output like plus 10 research or something. So I'm pretty close to getting this. Hey, where are we? 121,000. Okay, where's my fleet? Right here. So as soon as it gets into here, attack. I'll send my constructor in to build, I guess, a outpost. He's way out there. Okay, I won't have my fleet leave here until this outpost is destroyed. Then I'll send my constructor in to build an outpost. Maybe that's why I didn't get the star system. Oh, I need some power. The star has been adjourned. Okay, boundless. I'll just quickly pause. Go to this system. Oh, it's nothing there. I thought it'd be like a skeletal framework. There's nothing here. Okay, so it will cost 50,000. Ah, okay, so this would be like colonizing. It will cost money to upkeep until it's finished, at which point it will be self-sustaining. That's my guess. That's the only thing that makes sense. Okay, so the Dyson Sphere will get this star, but I'm not sure what happens to the rest of the star system. Will it, like... The gravitational pull of the sun should not affect the planets anymore because of the skeletal structure around it. In reality, I think. Because if you build... Well, even if you build the framework, the gravitational pull of that would pull the planets into it. Because you've got the mass of the star plus the mass of the structure. If that's the way gravity works. I'm no scientist, so I could be way off, but in reality, I don't know how that would function. Okay, so I've done that. I will give this sector back to the planet. It's this one, I think. Manage sector. Yeah, okay, so they will now focus on building that themselves, hopefully. Because this is only my sector of 50,000. This sector itself can actually collect 50,000. So each sector can collect 50,000 on their own. If I want, I can hit this and take half, I think, is it us? Drain 75%. Now, I would prefer if this thing was separated into minerals and energy, like you can give them minerals and energy. No, I'll let them keep what they've got. In fact, I'll let them... Oh, no. I'll stop it. I'll just leave it as is. I'm not going to mess with that. I don't want to screw this up. It's going very well, and I don't want to screw it up. It's that simple. Ah, sons of bitches! They took that station! Okay. Constructor. Oh, he's still flying in. Good lord. Do I have anything to research here? Oh, they built the station. Okay. So this thing is going to destroy that station, and the constructor... Huh? Hang on, what the hell? Why are they getting control of the stations I'm destroying? Bullshit. That's the first S word I've... I am getting so frustrated. Maybe because this is closer to my system than anyone else's, I will get control of this. I know I need some updates, but you won't update. You keep popping up. I am so annoyed. Hopefully this system becomes mine because it's right next to my border. Hopefully that's how it works. Frustrating, 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 frustrating. How the... How the hell they got it? Okay, now... And they get this one as well! What do I get out of this? I'm the one doing all the fighting. Surely I get something from this. How the hell does the AI say that someone else gets the system that I fought for? Makes no sense. See, if they already own it, their border would be out here, so they don't own it. These guys own it. Ah, I don't know. Why are you going over there? Why aren't you over here? Okay, I'll send my science vessel here. I'll turn off the evasive to passive, and now we'll just research. Why won't it? There we go. Research project. And they get the system! Why do they get the system? Oh, this is really annoying. I'm going to start swearing. I don't want to swear, but this is really pissing me off. They have control of the system. I don't. This is why I didn't want to join a federation, because they take what is yours. Don't need this. So this is something that, this is a unit can be put on your ship, I assume. I'll just get the weapons research over and done with. I've got that timed research here. At the very least, I can get some weapons research out of this. Where's my science vessel? All the way back there. Hopefully the science won't run out by the time it gets there. This is so frustrating. I am getting so annoyed. So if I destroy this, does that mean this symbol's gonna pop up here? Why are they getting it? Are they Denobian? Democratic? No, they are. So this was theirs to start off with. Because we're friends, I'm actually getting their planets back to them. I am assuming. Patron of the Arts modifier. This is just reimbursing, redoing the thing. Gives them plus. So I'll be plus 50. Oh, whoa. 70. Let's have a communicate. Tell us more about your troop. Organize a festival across the world. What is 60 months. Happiness. I don't need it. No deal. I don't need. Oh, I thought I did this already. Will that come up again really quick? Decrease upkeep. I want this. So the upkeep is of ships 252. I don't think it worked, because normally it would say the ships were connected. Yeah, it didn't work. So it's two in a row that busted, even though they were high concentration of possibility of whatever gibberish. Okay, so if I'm getting their planets back for them because we're friends, is it worth me fighting these people? Because that's just going to grow their empire. They're not going to be friends with me because of their ethics. Is it worth it? Yes, we would like to extend the deal. Okay, let's have a look. What are their... So I need to get that to plus 50 before they will... Let's have a look at what they do. Awakened acidity. Okay, I don't want them. Marauder clan. So they transfer. Whoa, my energy's gone down to 60. What the hell happened there? That was like at 240 before. Even the, what do you call it? The mega structures. Oh, talking about mega structures. I want to enhance this one. This one I want to upgrade. So it's going to take 240 months. Oh, days, so that's awesome. 2400 days. Okay, so that should output this by 25 or something. We will see. Okay, so there are plenty of wait. Yeah, okay. So that just gives them more happiness towards us. I won't buy the towers because I don't need them. I'll wait for them to create some building and give it to us. What was I doing before? I was distracted. Okay, so are these guys repairing themselves? Let's see. They're not damaged at all. The cruisers are. So have they got self-healing? Let's see, at the end of the month, will it go up from 1,311? Will it go up at the end of the month? If not, I may have to, well, I can go to Cybrix and repair them. Nope, they are not repairing. Awesome. So I'm going to send my fleet here. I'm going to send my fleet here and have them enter orbit. Actually, will that allow me to build this? Okay, no, I can't. I can't fix that. Where's this happening? Whoa, what's going on? Wait, where? What? What just happened? $40,000, eek. $36,000, eek. Okay, they're gonna start repairing here. Yep, okay, so they're fully repaired. I'm gonna leave them in this system just because I've got the defense platforms going. So 50,000 points. Did I build a... What's going on? Did they enter the... No? Did I build the iron cannon or not? Who's taking damage where? What? My fleets aren't here. Why do I care? Oh, my science vessel. Because I had it on passive. Dumbass. Should have changed it to evasive. Oh, and the constructor as well, which was down here. Again, I don't really see any point in fighting for these when I'm not going to get anything from it. So the fleet's pretty strong. So I can actually build ships here anyway. So I will... Oh no, I haven't got the shipyard built. Oops, okay. Shipyard. Anchorage, naval capacity. Again, okay, this should be very... Gun battery. Hangar bay. Buildings. Crew quarters. Docked ships, 25%. Resource silo. Listening post. Trade uplink. Plus 50%. Yep. Why can't I build anything else? Hang on, what's this? Ah, edict had finished. Okay. Ah, so now we're at peace again, you sons of... Oh! Frustrating as hell! So, yeah, I might actually do another game where I'm just gonna be warlike and just conquer. Being part of a federation is pointless in this game. They fight when they want to. You don't get the winnings, which is different, because I'm pretty sure in the last, before the last patch I bought anyway, any system that you conquered was yours. As long as you built an outpost and conquered their planets. So, I really... really don't know what's going on. Okay, so I've been filming for about 50 minutes, I think. I'm upgrading the, why is my energy going back up? Ugh. Well, why do I have so? Oh, they're the they're the things that I destroyed. So I'm gonna focus on these ones because who cares at this point? This well, I already have access to that. This one's new and this one's new. So I'm just gonna, where's the smallest one? There. Get that over and done with. Okay, so I'm gonna save the game here. These pirates. See, I don't know, if I destroy these pirates and take these systems, do I get the systems? Like, I'm not gonna risk my fleet destroying this if these systems are gonna be handed over to someone else. It's just not worth it. It's just not worth it. Okay, I'm gonna save the game here. Exit out. I'll end my videos the same way. These are the platforms I use, plus Ark. These are the games for those platforms. I'm gonna be doing videos on each of these eventually, but if you have any games or platforms you want me to try out, let me know. I'm not looking for any likes or subscribes at the moment. I'm looking for comments on how to make the channel better. Please keep the conversation civil, and I'll see you in the next video.